Hi, this is Padmanaina of alumnus of Ishwari Engineering College. The very word Ishwari gets me back all my college memories, and I can just travel back. Every year was a beautiful year in Ishwari. The atmosphere it gave us, the very friendly, very homely atmosphere we had. And it was a very nice place to cherish. And first year, of course, we were very scared because we just came out from school. But we got used to it, because first year we were in civil block, so we were not detached from the department, but we weren't a part of where our entire department was. So I'm from CSA department, which was in the main block, and it was a very in civil block we were treated like the same old 12th standard. It was like an extension of 12th. It was very, very nice, and we got used to all teachers, all subjects, and because it was like common for everyone. But second year, we went inside the main block. We were scared because we were a part of the department. We didn't know how things would be. We didn't know how our faculty will be or HOD. First year, we didn't know much about HOD sir. So our HOD was Anand Kumar sir. But we were very, very, very lucky to have him as our HOD. So when we came to second year, we came to know about him. He's the sweetest HOD any college could get, actually. We're very, very, very lucky to get such a HOD. Very happy. He was very friendly with us. He was, at the same time, he was strict. It's not that he was completely friendly and all of that, but friendly where it has to be, strict where it has to be. So there was a beautiful balance, and we were lot of respect. As soon as we see sir, respect vandrom, like, okay, he's somebody, a very, very honored person, and it was a very nice feeling. And talking about faculty members, I can talk about my department faculty members, because obviously I'm from CSC. Wonderful set of faculty. Very, very caring, very friendly, very supportive, especially they stand by you of all your hardships, and they help you out personally, professionally, like for the subjects. And it's just the best ever time we all had. Gave us a lot of opportunities to portray our talent. So I'm a dancer, so I participated in various cultural activities, and also I was able to showcase and portray my talent. Talentia, it was very good. Symposiums, like every teacher puts in their heart and soul for any event. Apart from studies, even for every other event, they're very, very nicely conducted. And placements, coming to placements, yeah, I was placed in TCS. So the placement was also very good. They used to prepare us for the placements, and they used to well in advance take in the effort to prepare what kind of questions, frequently asked questions in the interview and all of that. So overall, it was an amazing experience. I really wish I could get back to college, but it's a lovely experience. And I can say that I have left my home, but I know that the doors will always be open for me and for many other alumni like us. So I'm from the 2015 to 2019 batch, so I recently passed out. Overall, I miss you, Ishwari. I miss you, and wishing all the very best to college to prosper more and more. And hi to all the faculty and teachers.